There. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Space, then we will rise a million strong
for the Empire.
For the Empire, get to your stasis port. Victory, broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods
and the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
Got the signal.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video and the signal they used.
Perfect. Then we just need to figure out how to physically open the pod.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold, it's somebody's home.
We didn't kill these people, and we're going to shut down the bastards who did.
There. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod. This intel will give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony.